Hi, in this video, I will show how to fix Boot Manager is missing on Windows 7 with Startup Repair, which is an option in Windows Recovery Environment. So you need Windows 7 installation disk, a USB flash drive, and follow steps below. First, insert the DVD or USB flash drive and boot from the media. If it doesn't boot from the media, you may have to configure boot order in BIOS to boot from the DVD or USB first. Or if your computer has boot menu option, as in this example, I can press F11 to enter boot menu and select the media. After you have boot into the DVD or USB, you see this window. Click Next. Then, click Repair your computer. It will scan Windows system on your computer. Select the first option. Select Drive of your Windows system and click Next. After that, click Startup Repair. It will detect for any startup problem and attempt to fix it. When it finishes, you can click on this link to see the result. In this example, it found that Boot Manager is missing or corrupt and already fixed the problem. Click Close to continue and remove the DVD or USB from your computer. Then click Finish and your computer will be restarted. Finally, the problem is fixed and Windows is now boot normally. So that's it for this video. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.